Open burning is closed in the Lincoln area, the sheriff said today. Sheriff Dutton made the announcement at the request of Lincoln Fire Chief Zach Muse. Muse told Dutton he's concerned with drying fuels and lower moisture content. Campfires and fireworks will still be allowed where permitted, but people should be extra careful to prevent a potential wildfire. Open burning will remain closed until further notice.